ladies and gentlemen, this is the Scotch Young Judge of the Year.